Come on, let's look at that groin.
What?
It's a coastal feature, yeah? Stops erosion.
Darren, what's all this?
Oh, school's closed. Plumbing problem, some.
Tell me about it.
Come in.
Charlie said he needed help with geography, and I aced mine last year, so.
Yeah, my notes are upstairs.
Good luck, you geographical adventurers!
Did he actually think we bought that? Darren?
Hey, whoa! What?
We were just...
We were studying...
Studying what? Huh? Into those tonsils? What kind of geography tutor are you, hey? Back downstairs now. Right. Time for some education.
What is that?
What is that? That, Charlie, is called a uterus. You see? Typical man, didn't even know.
I think it's upside down.
Well, that depends which angle you're coming at it from. And anyway, I won't be lectured by an older lady taking advantage of a young student.
Charlie's 9 months younger than me.
Exactly. And what can happen in 9 months, eh? Think about it.
Oh, my days.
Please, can a black hole swallow me right now?
Exactly. Back to the uterus. Come on, Dad, back me up.
Hey, I'm looking at Leela's socials. The wedding looks fab.
Oh, it's my uncle. He's here to pick me up. Please don't tell him about me and Charlie.
I'll think about it. As long as you think about this.
Okay, bye.
This isn't like me and Ella. We're going to take things slow.
Yeah, I know, mate.
What's up?
Look, I didn't want this to interfere with your exams. But Nancy rang me last night and Morgan's operation has been moved to Monday. I don't know, I just feel useless, you know?